starting lineups for our visitor team tonight. The Caverna Lady Colonels, coach by head coach Madison Faulkner, at guard, number 15, senior Kayleana Richardson. At guard, number 11, freshman Janae Knuckles. At center, number 32, senior Tammy Gonzalez. At guard, number 4, 8th grader Jordan Pickle. And at guard, number 15, sophomore Kiana Kirk. And now for our home team, the Hart
Yeah!
choosing it. Bradley Hart, Forest came second.
Yeah.
back in for the Lady Colonels, 23 Cadence Brown.
Yeah!
Kenyon Richardson, her first team spit. She obtained 24 rings.
Yeah!
and her second team six. Into the White Cardinals, 3, Sarsalane. Into the White Raiders, 21, Haskins, 45, Barber, 21, Reynolds, 33, Lawson. And into the White Raiders, 22, Jeffries.
Thank you. Thank you.
Foul the Lady Raiders, 24 Reynolds, our second team start.
Yeah.
Tigers 21, Haskins Hartford team 6. Shooting for the Atlantic Cardinals, starting to Gonzalez. attacking for the Lady Cardinals, 23, Kings Brown. Raiders, 21. Lady Raiders, 21. Haskins, her fourth. Takes 10. Shooting two for the Lady Raiders, starting to Gonzalez. recognize those members of the Caverna Lightning Colonels who have been selected for the 18th District All-Season and All-Tournament Teams. We'll begin with the 18th District All-Season Team, Miss Kayleigh Richardson. And Tommy Gonzalez. And now for the 18th District All-Tournament Team, representing the Caverna Lightning Colonels, Kayleigh Richardson.